to the days of old Nebraska, with its rivers, lakes, and streams, and many lovely valleys that fulfill our fondest dreams. I wondered if the miner, in the days he panned for gold, ever thought of irrigation and its benefits untold. I wondered if the stockman, as he watched his cattle graze, ever looked into the future with a far and distant day, when Nebraska would be set by men who till the soil and do their bit to feed a nation with their honest work and toil. Friendliness shown here in our beloved Nebraska.